Alright, so let's get started reaction right about now. But I know it's not Wrestling Wednesday just yet, but I did have some little bit of special ones, and I heard that I'm gonna be reacting to Obi-Wan Kenobi teaser trailer on Disney Plus. Oh my goodness, I am so very excited about it because if you don't know of Obi-Wan Kenobi, the one who played, what's his name? Ewan McGregor, I believe? I think so. Well, comment down below if I say his name correctly. Somehow the legend himself has returned of the old cast of himself of Obi-Wan Kenobi, which I'm very excited about it, and I did not know it was gonna happen until then, so we are gonna check it out in 5, 4, 3, 2.
The fight is done. We lost. Stay hidden. The key. Hunting Jedi. This patience.
It's far better.
Jedi cannot help what they are. Their compassion leaves a trail. The Jedi code is like an itch. He cannot help it. Where is he?
Whoa! Whoa! Hope survive. Wow, damn, I thought it's gonna come off of May 4 even better, but I'll take May 25 instead. So yeah, that was a great to start it off, man. God damn. But yo, I'm gonna have to watch it. Hopefully it turns out to be great. Let me know, comment down below, what you think about Obi-Wan Kenobi, and what's your favorite moment of Obi-Wan Kenobi on probably in Star Wars? I think mine was, hello there, at the episode 3. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I suggest you go looking for it. So yeah. Our original video will be descriptions, and I will see y'all in the next reaction.